Valeant Pharmaceuticals, one of Canada's largest companies, saw its stock crash by nearly a third Wednesday following some serious allegations from a short seller. That short seller, Citron Research, accused Valeant of creating phantom pharmacies in order to generate fake sales. Valeant has seen its stock decline nearly 50% in the past month on worries about the company, and that means that, given the new allegations, shareholders are going to want to see an immediate response from Valeant. For the Financial Post, I'm John Shmuel.